An Ohio native, Hannah Beachler, won the Oscar for production design for creating Wakanda in Black Panther. She's the first black woman to be nominated and to win in that category. She's from Centerville and a Wright State alumni. On Twitter, she thanks supporters for lifting her up.